Now, the Kwara State government clarified that the late Olusola Saraki's building was demolished before dawn on Thursday to avoid confrontation. The Kwara State Commissioner for Communications, Murtala Olarewaju, in a statement on Thursday, said it was in line with the physical reclamation of the plot of land bordering the civil service clinic in Ilorin. There were reports that some women had planned a protest on Thursday against the revocation of the land where the building was located by the state government. He also clarified that the state government was not served by any court papers on the property. Meanwhile, former Senate President Dr. Bukola Saraki has commended supporters of his family for showing support and displayed affection during the demolition of his family home, popularly called Ile Arugbo, by the Kwara State government. The building was demolished in the early hours of Thursday morning after police dispersed protesters, including old women. Saraki, while reacting, said the actions of the protesters showed that they were not intimidated by the presence of security and government officials who perfected the orders of the state government. The former Senate president said that the actions by the protesters have shown a gesture of goodwill and passionate love, hoping that justice shall prevail soon.